Proserpine Park, across the road from the free RV campground. So it's behind the Catholic Church, just over there. There's no toilets over there, you have to be self-contained. But there's toilets just across the road, and there's even a cold shower. This is St. Lawrence Rec Reserve RV Park. There's no power, but there's toilets and showers, and it's on the edge of the wetlands, which at the moment aren't very wet, but there's walks apparently all around the back there, and viewing huts to look at the birds. There's a few people here. It costs $13.25 a night. This is the camping area at Boomdooma Homestead. It's a historic homestead that was first settled by Robert and Alexander Lawson from Kilmarnock in Scotland in 1846. And in August, they have the Scots Bush Camp here. And there's all sorts of Scottish things happening at that time. So there's lots of historic buildings that have been restored. And it's $20 a night to camp here, and with power. And there's showers and toilets. People have come to feed the birds, and they know they're coming from everywhere. Japanese gardens in Toowoomba.